As governor, Angus King pushed for job-killing tax increases and then slashed funding for our schools. But in the end, King sure took care of himself. From his seat on a government task force, King helped his windmill company by recommending taxpayer funding and government loan guarantees. Ignoring his subjects and cluttering Maine's scenic beauty, while King made sure he could live like, well, a king. Crossroads GPS is responsible for the content of this advertising.